This past week we talked about one of Jesus's key sermons that he brought to us while he was here on earth with us. He talked about the Beatitudes, and we spent a week unpacking those. There's 8 of them, and each day, each time we're together, we broke down those Beatitudes and we talked about the progression of them, how the first 4 really summarized our internal relationship that we should have with Jesus, and then the final 4 were all about how that internal relationship gets played out in our everyday life. And so I hope when you look back on this week, you look back on some of those keys that Jesus left for us in how we can have a deeper relationship with him and how we can engage in the blessed life that he's called us to have in our everyday life.
Living in since the day I set my heart on you. That was the day you turned and set your eyes on me. Now I know I finally understand that you are my oxygen.
My oxygen.
When I draw near to you, then you draw near to me. And I am breathing.
I am breathing.
When I reach out to you, since the day I set my heart on you, that was the day you turned and set your eyes on me. Now I know I finally understand that you are my oxygen.
Babe. try to rise above the things that knock me down and overcome it, oh, overcome it.
Dividing the kid and my baby, nobody can please who could ever come above.
She had me going crazy.
Oh, wow, I was starstruck.
She woke me up daily.
Don't need no Starbuck. She made my heart pound. Skip a beat when I see you in the street and school on the playground. But really want to see you on the weekend.
You know she got me daisy, but she was so amazing. Now my heart is
breaking because she could just could keep on saying,
baby,
yo,
baby,
yo,
baby.
You want to hit me?
Baby, 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 oh!
Those golden streets. Under my papa's feet, a realer than the final breath that he got to breathe. The realer that my brother's stone faces when we took his casket out the church that he raised us in and placed inside a hearse cemetery bow right beside the girl he loved enough to share his wedding vows. She played piano till the day she left him down on this earth alone, feeling like she left him out. But now that we united with a bond, the gates of hell could never tear us under. Welcome to the marriage supper. Streets surreal, the heart can never bear another broken moment. Walk the road of Romans like a careless lover. Cause when he said that he prepared for us, I hope he meant a double portion for the rarest of them. I'm blessed to know my resting grandparents loved us and divorced the world of suffering while they're above us. Of a guilty man condemned for the filth that he's done, while poor Lazarus begs to be filled with the crumbs from the table of the richest, never give to him once. And watch from below, beg for the rain, weep for this great gulf kept us at bay. Just as I am, none left to persuade. Thy will is done, what's left to explain? So I cling to it like a lover's kiss. Cling to it, even so, Jesus, come please bring peace to us, see through us. And please bring strength to us, renew us, speak to us, mouthpiece, speak to us. Abandon what you must, your finest waiting for you in the land you're really from. Expunge them, forget what your hands have really done. What's unshakable remains in this land for anyone. Come on.
Just from below.
like the drop of water on the tongue of guilty men who watch us from below. He had aces up his sleeve. Too bad, love is all you need. This has always been a lie. All the lies and bones you by, one are falling off. In time, you'll be yourself again. It's hard to a love that ruined your life. You have been lost, so oh, you have been lost sometimes. You have been lost, so oh, you have been lost for a while. And over the silence, over the sound, you know you're breaking down. You have been lost, oh, it opens your eyes.